Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I will tell you about like boolean search, boolean operator, even how you use the like boolean operator. So first is like boolean search. So boolean search is a technique for wave and database by using like boolean logic. Even we can say boolean search is a structured search method that allows the recruiter to use word or phrase like or not and to filter, define and explain their result. Next is like boolean operator. The main boolean operator is and or not, and other also the quotation marks, parentheses, asterisks. Next, I will let you know how we use like boolean operator, and I'll explain on that.
So this is a boolean operator which we use for recruitment sourcing. So boolean operator, these are and, or, not, parenthesis, quotation marks, asterisks. Next is when to use it or where to use it. Through the boolean operators, you can do candidate searches on web or database like job portals, Google, LinkedIn, ATS, and CRM. With the boolean operators, you can use on this search engine. So first operator is and. So when two keywords are connected by and, the user's result can have all of the keywords like Java and HTML, right? You will get result that include both Java and HTML. Means once you search Java and HTML, so you will find both keywords in resume. And if any resume does not have Java and HTML, it will not appear. Okay, next is OR operator. So with the OR operator, you can quickly state that only one of the search terms or keyword must appear in the result of the search, and through this search you will get more result. Even this expand the reach of your search and increase the number of items you can get it. Right, example, Linux or Unix. Means if you are searching on the basis of this operator, you will find at least one keyword in the resume. Next is NOT operator. When you use a NOT between your search keyword, the term that follow does not appear in your search. Your results won't include any result that use the search option you excluded. Means when you use not, then that keyword do not appear in your search. Example, if you use Java not HTML, so that keyword excluded from your search. Next is parentheses or brackets. If you want to do a more complicated search, and you can mix other operators using brackets, so priority will be given to any keyword enclosed in the brackets. Or so, if you want to use like multiple operators, then use bracket when you use OR. Like example, Java and bracket Unix or Linux. So here you will find the Java, and a part of that Unix and Linux, out of the two, you will get one keyword on the basis of this operator. Next is like quotation marks. The recruiter includes a term in quotation marks while searching for that specific phrase. Suppose if you want to find software engineer, then use the quotation marks so that you will find the same phrase what you are looking. But using quotation marks around a search term, it limits your search to that specific word or phrase. So example here, software engineer. So software and engineer, there is like two word. So I want software engineer together, I want to find in the resume. So I have to use quotation marks. So on the basis, when I use this in the search tab, then I'll find the resume where the mention software engineer. Okay. Next is asterisk. You can use the asterisk to indicate a root word or abbreviation. You can save time by using the asterisk instead of writing out lengthy complex search keyword. The asterisk will be recognized by the majority of job boards, but not all search engines. Example, if you want to search administrator or administration, then admin and use asterisk so you will find all root words.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe, and it will help me to make me more video. Thank you.